Dino Pettis Adventures. I'm still Gino. Got a new adventure. As promised on my stem cell research, here we go. Stem cells abound in Mexico, Central America, and Colombia. Anywhere, I didn't check anywhere further south than Colombia because there's just too many. I had a guy call me up and he sent me a Excel spreadsheet of all of the clinics on the planet, and from Tijuana to Cali and Medellin. And there's a lot of them. It's kind of like when you buy a blue car thinking nobody else has a blue car, and as soon as you roll it off the showroom floor, you're out in public and the first three things you see are blue cars. Well, that's kind of the way it works with stem cells too. You don't know anything about stem cells, so you start researching them, and the next thing you know, they're everywhere. Everywhere, everywhere, everywhere. And the price is all over the board. The price is from 4,000 US all the way up to 40,000 and beyond. I don't know about the beyond, but I do know for the most part, the doctors and the clinics that I research are on the up and up. They do a good job. They're careful. They don't kill anybody. And they help a lot of people with stem cells that could not get that help anywhere else. For example, I have COPD. I have weakened heart disease. And my joints. I mean, I'm an old guy, man. I mean, I'm an old guy. I was a rancher and a farmer and rode a motorcycle for 50 years and takes tolls on your body, and it's just, you just, the equipment wears out. And they've been able to do with stem cells for COPD and for heart stuff, just amazing things. A lady from Canada was here for 2 weeks, and she's the one that turned me on to stem cells. She had 4 inhalers and couldn't walk and couldn't breathe, couldn't talk. She was so bad she couldn't talk. Well, I'll tell you one thing, she got over that part. She's down to 1 inhaler. Her and her husband walked everywhere, and he's the one that needed a knee replacement 3 years ago and got stem cells, and then redid his stem cells after 3 years, and he walks fine. You know, when he watches where he's going, he does a really good job, and they didn't have to replace his knee. So the fact of the matter is, stem cells work. And it's just like anything. They don't work on everybody to the same degree. So I don't know. I don't even know how to approach that part. But it's just like some mechanics are good and some mechanics aren't. And some gasoline's good and some gasoline isn't. And some will fix you and some won't. But the long and the short of it is, stem cells are here to stay, and they're helping a lot of people. And I don't think you'll ever see them cheap in the United States or inexpensive. So what we've got here is we've got a price range from about $4,000 US all the way up to wherever you want to go. For the same treatment, you'll get charged in some places $34,000 to $40,000. For the exact same treatment, 150 million to 200 million stem cells with exocells, and they add other stuff. They add hyperbaric chambers, they add ozone treatment. A lot of the doctors have their own little twist, and then some of them just do straight up stem cells, which probably isn't the best way to do it, but hell, who knows? I'm not a doctor, but I do know one thing. I see a lot of people get fixed. My neck is so bad, both of my arms go to sleep at night. I had a bad heart, I got COPD. I can walk and do good. After they put stents in me, I can get around really well. But if stem cells make me 25% better, oh my God. And what about if they made me 75% better? How would that be? I used to play poker for a living, boys and girls. I'm in on that. The odds are good. So, That's pretty much the deal. Mexico has the cheapest or the most inexpensive stem cells that I found. You can get 150 million to 2 million stem cells, which they don't even allow that amount of stem cells in the United States, and exocells for $4,000 or $5,000 for a week treatment. You go to Panama, the same treatment's probably gonna cost you $40,000, $45,000. Maybe less, I don't know. Colombia, the same treatment's gonna cost you $12,000, $15,000. And what I understand from some of the sales guys that I spoke to is that that's a function of the cost of the stem cell. Excuse me. And whether it is or whether it's not, whether it's they can't compete with Mexico or don't want to compete with Mexico, I don't know. I'm not in the middle of the loop. So, all of that being said, here's the deal. I researched about 8 different clinics, and they ranged from $34,000 to $2,000, but the guy was just trying to, I don't know what he was trying to do. He was just a little scary because he was selling too hard. To $3,600 to $36,000 for the same treatment. So I opted to go to Guadalajara. I'm going to Guadalajara tomorrow, as a matter of fact. And when I get back, or during the, you'll get the whole trip. I'm gonna document the entire trip from when Maria and I leave tomorrow to when we get back. There's some misinformation out there. They say, you know, I hear a lot of guys go, "Oh, I was immediately better and I didn't hurt when I," and yeah. And my doctor tells me that what happens is sometimes with that amount of stem cells, you get flu-like symptoms right away, first 2 or 3 days. She said, and most people said that they're good after that. Well, she said, I can expect to hurt more for the first 2 weeks or struggle more with my breathing for the first 2 weeks because that's the stem cells doing their job. One thing I didn't know, she said if you have really high sugar count, that it's a lot less effective because it kills off the stem cells. So we'll see. I mean, I'm your guinea pig. I'm gonna go get 150 million stem cells, umbilical stem cells, and 2 billion exocells over a 4-day process, which I'm not sure what that is. And I don't know where I'm gonna get them. I know a lot of it's gonna be IV, but I think there's gonna be some in my neck and some in my shoulder, some in my hip. But we'll see. You'll get to see it live on Gino Pettis Adventures. So, I gotta quit saying so. Love you guys. Your guinea pig is at work. You will get blow-by-blow details. And I will, you know me, I will not pull any punches. If it's total smoke and mirrors, you'll know it. I don't believe it is. I mean, when you've got Joe Rogan and you've got Mel Gibson telling you how good the stuff is, those guys there's no way they're gonna have any economic gain. And what do they need it for anyway? They're already multi-million billionaires, who knows? But it saved Mel Gibson's life, fixed Joe Rogan's shoulder, helps a lot of his buddies in MMA. So yeah, I'm down. And there's a lot of us out there that get up every morning and we'd think we were dead if we didn't hurt. So I'm in that club. Ladies and gentlemen, wish me well. A little prayer would be good. And it is the first day of the rest of my life. And if nothing changes, nothing changes. And I'm changing it tomorrow. I'm on a mission for all of us. Because can you imagine if your quality of life was 25-50% better than it is today, and you live to be 90? Mel Gibson's dad was almost dead at 92, and he's 100. He's 100. Can't beat it. So, God bless you. This is just the first in many on stem cells. See you on the flip side.